other than he is holy. So therefore, you cannot let him live here and let sin live here too. You can't be having sex with somebody else's husband or just having sex, period, and then think the Holy Ghost gonna be here if that ain't your godly, heavenly, ordained husband or wife. You can't hear him because there are other spirits that have occupied your house. Amen? Check this out.